Yo, 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 everybody. Generic B here. Welcome back to another episode of LEGO Jurassic World, where we last left off. We discovered how these dinosaurs were made. And now we've come across this sick triceratops. So let's see what we can do here. You're not afraid of no poop. See, she loves the poop. She just likes to roll around in it like a street dog. Okay, so she is gonna dive in.
Rats.
Ooh. What'd you find? Hey, what is this stuff? Oh, gross. She had some up on her. Okay, what did this say? Find and return the Lego items above the dinosaur to heal it. Okay. So then we can pick it up? No. Is this what we do with this one?
Lilac?
Yes, we know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Well, she just ate one. Oh, it's so neat. I really like this. I love that mechanic. Okay, and... uh-huh. Can you not dig in that? There you go. Get digging. Oh, what is that? What are you doing? Watering plants? Whoa! Oh, that's cool. You climb it? Yeah, you climb it. Oh, nifty. Oh, uh-huh. Some characters, such as Brent, are able to find useful objects hidden within the dino poop. Okay. Gross. Poop. You poop digger. Okay. Oh, man, get that. Pick that up. So this, we have this little popsicle, and we're supposed to bring it over to you. There you go, girl.
All right. Boom. So she's suffering from melia toxicity.
Hey, did that taste nice, Sarah? Oh, if you ever meet my daughter, don't tell her I named a 6-ton dinosaur after her.
Okay, this thing we can't do anything with. We probably need like some kind of hardcore character to unlock those. I do like that part about these Lego games. It does have a lot of replayability. Even though I never really... oh yeah, I can see them go up here. Like a lot of times there's characters that you have to... it's a save point. Yep, I'm gonna save and continue. Even though I don't really ever get a chance to play them all the way to completion. Oh, I bet there's a carrot around here. Oh, there's some poop. Alright, let's... digging in the poop! It's so odd that I just dug a carrot out of some giant pile of poop. Why, yes, it is odd. Uh-huh. Okay, we're gonna grow that, but I'm gonna give this carrot back to her. No, give me the carrot. Oh, give me the carrot back. I need the carrot back. Oh, pecker. Okay. Thank you. Okay. These little bunnies. They're so cute. Here you are, girl.
This is dilated.
Uh-huh. Pupils dilated. That's okay, girl. We're gonna save you. You know what always made me think, like, surely there is a way, this seems feasible, this cloning, you know what I mean? I mean, I don't know, maybe. Climb Lego ropes, well thank you. Oh, uh-huh. And then you can swing, if you need to get to where you need to go. Excellent. What are we looking for again? An apple. Aha! Uh-huh. Come here, pal. Search. Uh-huh. Alright, seems like over here is if I go behind this tree. Yep. Oh, getting close. Yeah. I love how he gets down on his hands and knees for a little bit. That's so epic. Alright, and then... grow it up. Oh, this is an apple tree, I bet. Huh? There's the apple. Aha! OK, Okay, we got the apple we need that we so richly deserve and desire. And let's take it to the dinosaur. Here you go, girl.
Microvesicles. It's interesting. It's okay.
I'm impressed, Dr. Sattler. She's looking right as rain again.
Whoa.
Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
Whoa. So we can ride... Whoa. Oh, man. Okay, now can we... Dude, watch out. Do you think this is what we use? Cracked Lego object can be smashed by a dinosaur charge. Press X to make it charge.
Watch out for the car!
Oh, cool. Oh.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here.
Oh, yeah. And... Uh-huh. That's epic. Oh, look. Yeah. Look. And then you unlock the thing. Hey, get out of my way. We got one of those. Oh, that's so cool. All right. So let's go up here.
Not and part now, of the visitor center, Dr. Sattler.
And now the dinosaur is part of us, part of the team. Cracked Lego objects, yes. All right. So that means, where's the dinosaur? Yoo-hoo! There you are. Out of my way, everybody. And.
I don't fancy that dino chances of balancing on the trunk. We better make another way over for her.
Oh, make another way over. Okay. So I'm gonna build something. I don't know what that is. Oh heck. Okay, here we go. Oh man, at this. Why is it so bad? Why is that so hard? You ever heard of jumping? Oh, Lord. Okay. No! Oh, why is it so difficult? Okay. It's like balance beam. Alright. Not my fault, dude. Okay. So we did it.
Oh, right. There isn't a bridge here.
We'll grow a bridge. What do we got? You think a dinosaur can get on that? Maybe. Alright, I'm sure she'll follow us. I don't have to, like, walk her over.
Heck. That tree fell down and took out the gate control panel.
Oh, heck. That's okay, we have Sarah the dinosaur. Come here, Sarah. Okay, first things first. Okay, and... This is a really good way to just, get all of the money, all the studs in a level. You just use this guy running around. Oh, this is so epic. Dude, I love it. I love dinosaurs. Okay, let's put this together. Mm-hmm. And I am the senior guy here, so. Okay, down, left, down, left, down.
Good as new.
Oh, that's cool how they did that. We're winning the little slot. I love it. Alright, in we go.
Oh, man, there's supposed to be someone on duty here to release the ladder to that walkway. But, you know, I can't blame them for wanting to get out of this weather.
That's okay, because I can shoot it. Uh-huh. Oh, maybe if I learn how to jump up ladder, you think?
And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler.
Alright.
Where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it.
We'll find it. Oh, I'm a true survivor. We did it. I always knew I was a true survivor. Oh, he said he thought a dino ate it. So this is... Can I climb up in that? Aha! Here we go. Nope. Okay. Ah, I see. Oh, this is a neat one. It's like a multi-level puzzle. Because I'm going to have to jump up here. Oh, I better grab these. You guys will go all bonkers on me.
Generic P, why didn't you get all the studs?
Yeah, here we are. Do a little push job. Yep. And then build it. Ah, the old familiar red and green pushy thing. Dude, look at how they made that. I wish Lego really worked that way. Because it looks so cool. Okay, dive in the poop. I'll take a drink of water. Uh-huh, what'd you find? The crank. I found the crank. And then we'll stick the crank right in there. Bloop. Oh, and... Oh, yeah, look at us. We gotta move it around. Oh, that dinosaur wants in so bad. Let's just see what it says.
A little knowledge.
Yep. Okay, I've learned it. Thank you. I'm no idiot. You think I'm 5? Okay. No. There we go. In we are. And... Hey, we found the...
Sattler, this way. We can get to the visitor center through that hole.
Well, we can. But not the dinosaur. Aww. Did we do right? Okay. Sorry, my throat. Man, sucks.
We needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo when the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis. Our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet, all of you.
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Oh, oh. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
Oh, man. 1.5 million? If he gets 15? Free play unlocked. We did it. And we got so much money off of that. And? He could go all the way. True survivor. Yes. Oh, got one. Oh, man, my throat. Yeah, it sucks so much. All right, I tell you what. I'm going to take a quick break. I'm going to cough up a lung, and then we'll start
on the last one. I'll be right back.
All right, we back. Hopefully, I'll be a little better. Who knows? Okay, so now it's me and Life Finds a Way. I like how he's got a calculator. Like... On his side, like a holster. It's pretty funny. Alright, so... I wonder what the little things over... You see how it's flashing? Oh, like I could be... I just want to see something here. Oh, that's cool. I've never seen that before. That is neat how they did that. Okay. Ian Malcolm, let's go. That's actually pretty cool how it works. Alright, so we're going to... Oh, did you see that cool... He's so dreamy. Alright, let's just go around and see what kind of trouble we can get into. We'll do a quick little breaking and entering. Because things like this looks pretty interesting. No? Nothing out of that? Huh. Alright, let's hop in the car. That's what they want us to do. We could spend all sorts of time doing this business, but who wants to do that? Let's hop in the car. Everybody in? All right. And here we go. What is that thing? Who needs what? Oh, a Jurassic Park responder, forklift, road sweeper. Let's try that. Forklift road sweeper. Whoa. And so we can get one of these. and it would grab stuff. Whoa, hey, hello. Okay, that's how you go backwards. Can you go inside there? No. Hey, look out, world. I'm assuming the road sweeper would potentially uncover things, you know, if there was anything like kind of cool to discover and uncover. But all right, let's go back. Just so we know it's there. You ready, doctor? Let's go. Uh-huh, we have issues.
You'll have to find another way around. There's been a rock slide. Although, I guess you can see that.
Well, not if we have the bulldozer. Okay, no, that's fine. Let's see what we can do here. Hi. Oh, yeah, did you see that business? Rock climber. It's like a rock climbing wall. Except not. Why not? Why I can't climb that? It looks like a rock wall. Are you serious? Maybe this guy can do it. Nope. Dang.
Sorry. You ain't getting through here anytime soon.
Yes, what you think, pal? Oh, look at this tree. That's neat. Little nanner tree. Uh-huh. Okay. Alright, so we just go around to the other part, which is right over here. I just like breaking everything. Uh-huh. Oh, man, this seems like... Sure.
Climbing the tree to pet a brachiosaur, but I fell and, well, this happened. Come on, coming down already.
Here you go, pal.
Thank you. Here, let me return the favor. You can use this to bring dinosaurs into the paddock, which is particularly handy if there's a wall you need to... But don't tell the construction guys I told you that.
Oh, what do we got? So you can use this to break things? Whoa, and then what is this, What is this thing? Oh! Oh, nifty. Okay. Ooh, a custom Triceratops. What's so custom about you? Let's see. Use these dinosaur delivery pads to select dinosaurs to bring into these paddocks. Yes. All right. Oh, can we break those? And... Nope, apparently not. Those are some kind of nasty eggs, though. Uh-huh. Oh, dude, there's a thing. Dude, is this... Oh! Velociraptors! Or no. Those are the... Dilophosaurs. Oh, no, you don't. Hey, stop. No. No, don't. Don't die. Oh, pecker. Hey, stop. Mm-hmm. And... Oh, that's how you... Oh, get so wrecked right there. That's it, right? We did them. Yes, we did. Yeah! Hoo-hoo-hoo!
Here, come on up.
Okay, I might in a minute. There seem to be some pretty decent stuff around here, though. Oh, yeah, like, I bet we could jump up that if we had the thing. Alright, now we're good. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh no, hey, Dino! No. No, hey, Dinosaur. Come back here. I see something to break. Okay, what could it be? Is that something we can get in now?
Come on! We gotta clear this road!
Whoa, I found a red brick.
You want a jackhammer or something?
Cool! So he can get, because he has a flashlight, or a flare, he can see all the things that other people are scared of. That's good to know. I wanted to check something really quick. This little guy. No, that's just part of this thing, I think. Right? Yeah. Okay. Alright, Dino Man. go up here. Huh. What do we got? Can I open this? No. Hi-yo. Uh-huh. Up we go. Okay, there's some stinky poop, which this guy won't touch with a 10-foot pole, but the other doctor might. Oh no, even you won't. Well, I'll be. Alright, so we need to... This is the other way that's blocked? Yeah. Ah, he can dig something. Here we are. What's in here? Oh, B. Uh-huh. Look at us.
That is just the ticket. Hold on a sec.
Okay, well, hold on. Thank you. Thank you, drive through.
Rock zero, Gary one.
Yeah, good job, Gary. Okay, now we can... Oh. Hey, who are those people? Oh, that's the kid. Oh, yeah. Right. I remember the movie. All right, get in, Jeff Goldblum. There he goes. Oh, that was a good jump. So now we can go through. Theoretically, there's probably some things to open up there. Ooh, enjoy the show. Mm-hmm. Oh, baby.
I bet you didn't know this.
Some sauropods can achieve lengths greater than 100 feet and weights over 100 tons, making them the largest land animals ever on Earth.
I did not know that. Thank you for telling me, Mr. DNA.
I finished debugging the phones, but the system's going to be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Oh. Now, out of all this stuff...
Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down.
So that's not phones from the movie.
Access main program grid.
Like, that's not Samuel L. Jackson, and that's
you didn't
not...
say the magic word.
And that's not Newman.
I wonder if perhaps you would be good enough to be my mansion. Sure.
I'm going with him.
So why are those from the movie? That's so weird.
What did I touch? We didn't touch anything. We stopped.
Hmm? Oh, yeah. Boom. Boom.
What is that?
Oh, baby. Oh, this is going to be good. Oh, this is going to be good. Yeah.
Where does he think he's going? When you gotta go, you gotta go.
I love this part in the movie. Oh, you shouldn't have done that, kid.
Hey!
Now what? Oh, the T-Rex enclosure. Now what? Oh, man. Okay, we gotta save those kids. Somehow. Can I dig there? Is he gonna... Oh, no. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. No, he can't do it. Oh, stinker. Can you do it? Nope, he can't do it either. Pecker, we need the guy. Alright, let's keep on trucking. See what we can find. There's gotta be something we can use. Oh, I have the ability. Uh-huh! What is this thing? What can we make out of that? I saw a bee. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. What is it? Oh. Aha. What are we making? What is that thing? Uh-huh. Oh yeah. Is it gonna work? He smells the bone? You going for the bone? Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, it's working. Oh man, those kids are so wrecked right now. I don't think they're alive. We're gonna have to get rid of them. We're gonna have to leave them. Okay, no, I guess not. We'll try to fix them. We'll try to save them. What am I making? Whoa, no way. Oh, wow, look at that. That's awesome. Oh, she needs help. Uh-huh. Yep. Oh, yeah, no. Okay, I didn't realize. Uh-huh. Yes. What about the kid? Is the kid not in there? I've unlocked the girly girl. Okay. She might be able to use this thing. Nope, she can't. What about the... No? Isn't there another guy in there? Can I lift it again? No, it's broke. Oh crap, what are we gonna do now? Oh, here we go. Uh-huh. Are able to scream and break Lego glass by holding B. Okay. So, we'll swap to you. Uh-oh. Is that what we wanted? What are you getting out of there? Flares. Get the kids. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, what is this? Nope. Oh, we need the girly girl. Okay, we have to figure out what to do here. There's still, as far as I can tell, I think there's still one kid down there. Oh, what is this? Can I use this? No, we need that guy. What in the world? Oh, there's something here. I'm digging. What do we got? Is this a dinosaur? That's cute. Not exactly what we need to save people's lives right now, but I mean, hey. Okay, so now the dinosaur's gone. Maybe we can go back here and take care of business? No. Dang it, what are we gonna do with this poor kid? This is done. That's done. Gotta get the kid. We're just gonna break stuff around here. Hopefully we'll find something. There's the poop, but nobody wants poop around here. Even you don't like poop, right? No. You're not a poop person. Not everybody can be a poop person, you know. It's special. Special skill. Wallow around in a big pile of poop. Alright, so the dinosaur. Do you think I go this way? Do you think I just leave that kid? I think that's what I do in the movies. Nope. Oh, got a purple. No, we're gonna figure it out. Oh, maybe I get in. No, he's wrecked. Oh, here we go. It's moving. I see it. Aha, uh-huh, we're gonna winch him out. I betcha. Uh-huh, uh-huh, uh-huh. Yep. Am I doing this right? I'm hitting B. Hitting B a lot. Why doesn't B work? Hey, am I too weak for this, or what's going on? Well, I couldn't get it. Oh, maybe while I hold B. Oh no, don't do that. Uh-huh, while I hold it, then I move? Yeah. What's going on here? Come on, get moving. Get along, little doggy. I don't get it. Okay, maybe she could do it better than me. I doubt it, though. Everybody get out of the way. Uh-huh. What? Why is she better? What? Why is she such a strong, independent woman? Yeah? Oh, we did it. Okay. And then... Aha! Is the boy alive? There he is. Hey, pal. Get him. Get him out. Yeah. We did it. Oh, Jeff Goldblum. What's wrong with you? Oh, yeah, this guy. He totally gets eaten. Spoiler alert. For a movie that's like 20 years old.
Or more.
That's more than 20. Ooh. It's like, what, 30 years old? Something like that? 25? Oh, dude. Is the kid safe? Oh, yeah. I'm with you. I remember. Dun, 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 dun. No. And we landed on a pile of poop. Oh, blue.
Tim! Come in!
Oh. Oh no. Will Timmy be safe? Will he fall to his death? I guess we'll have to find out in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. This one's a little bit longer episode than normal. If you did, be sure and leave a like. Trying to do these multiple episodes per day for your viewing enjoyment. Kind of like a little Netflix, binge watching. Sorta. If you did enjoy, be sure and leave a like. It helps me out so very much. But that's going to do it. Until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see you. Perfect.